Army was formed as an armed wing of the PAC during the turbulent 1960s. Known for its aggressive and militant sabotage campaign.
As you know, that the PAC has always been the pace setters. It was the first to form an armed wing to respond against the then brutal forces, you see, of the Nationalist Party. So we are here to commemorate APLA Day, 54 years, the 54th anniversary.
Joining friends and family, fellow comrades who escaped the gallows.
I hope it is going to register at last to all South Africans to show that freedom was not won by one man called Mandela. Freedom was won by all of us.
I just want to say thank you to APLA for this APLA Day. We really feel excited.
I'm feeling very honored for the commemoration of the Four Quiets of Krugersdorp.
The PAC once again called on the government to release APLA members languishing in jail. Offences Timo, SABC News, Pretoria.